Welcome back.
I put it in the wrong end. And then I accidentally pushed all of it in.
Oops.
I'm working with a complete idiot right now, and I'm sorry.
Can you just give me my pen?
What?
The pen?
Sometimes, you gotta make a door. Let's get cracking.
Ha 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 ha!
a little smash and grab. Here I come to save the day.
Because it's have to go through there. Okay, what? Oh well.
I'm doing this my way. I'm my own backup. I'll let my hands do the talking. If you hit a wall, hit it hard. Plan. Piltover's finest. begins a beatdown. I'm doing this my way.
Yeah, that's totally me.
I'm my own backup.
Piltover's finest. Plan?
I don't need a plan. I'm doing this my way. Do the talk. If you hit a wall, hit it hard. Sometimes, you gotta make a door. Plan? I don't need a plan. Needs a beat down. Let's get to the fun part. What hit him? Here I come to save the day. Or wreck it. My own backup.
We're getting towers up.
Too easy.
It's cool when Vi crits, she claps.
It's funny.
I'll let my hands do the talking. Ha! you hit a wall, hit it hard. Down. They'll never know what hit them.
I needed like one more attack and then I would have killed him. What? Oh.
I'm doing this my way.
Well, I don't even need that much food. Over its finals.
I let my hands do the talking. Day or wreck it.
fight there. No, it's okay. I met my cat. She picked a fight there, and then she asked for assistance, and we all died. It's fine. I could have played that better.
Sometimes, you gotta make a door. If you hit a wall, hit it hard. Fun. I'm doing this my way.
Guys.
Because you're gonna cut into some slack here with your combo.
Save the day. Or wreck it. I let my hands do the talking.
Crit. Bye, it's pretty good.
Vi stands for If you hit a wall, hit it hard.
Jump over that wall. don't understand how he was able to one-shot me with the wall. Huh. He doesn't really have much damage. Yet he does. I'm definitely going to get it this time. Feels bad, man.
Yep.
It's like, why bother play support if you're not actually going to be a support?
Yeah.
It's like, that helping people with CS thing, that's best used in pre-made duos, rather than assuming that you're this fantastic support CS properly. It's because she thinks that she can handle that level of understanding, when the clear fact is she needs to accept the fact that she does not know every ADC she runs into, and she cannot just be that arrogant to think that she understands just any ADC she runs into, you know? It doesn't really matter if it's helping the lane or not. There's all kinds of things you can do. And in fact, what you're doing is affecting somebody else's feelings, then honestly, that becomes less of a helpful thing. And then on top of that, you know, if you're not willing to look out for other people's feelings or you don't care, then you definitely shouldn't be toying with the CS. Because that's already a sign that you're not ready to, like, help people with CSing. The whole help with CS is just a very annoying thing.
She's gone. Excuse me. Well, hey, if you guys like the video, please drop a bell notification, because that bell thingy, yeah, it's pretty helpful. Either way, see you guys on the next one.